stomach is like, I can't wait for the chocolate. So let's get started, friends. So all you need is some
brown sugar,
chocolate chip cookies, and some butter, and some flour, and some salt.
Let's get started. So this is a pan cookie, remember? So we need one pan. So we have a pan ready over here. Let's get started. Heat it on.
So first, let us just gently toss this butter into the pan. I just love to see the butter just melting down and becoming smaller and smaller. That's so satisfying. It looks like
That's how the butter is going.
Now let's toss in the brown sugar. Smells sweet. This is one of the things which smells sweet, I must say.
Right. And
I see it's nicely blended in. To this, I'm going to add all of the dry ingredients. These are all the dry ingredients. The flour, salt, and soda. Don't put the chocolate chips.
Yes.
We are coming to that later.
Yeah.
Now the salt and the soda.